Hello and welcome to Australia. I've been training here since a few weeks now, and during this time I had the opportunity to paddle the new Salto 3. As you may know, this is the latest boat model from Vajda, released maybe 2 months ago. And yeah, well, let's introduce it briefly and have a look what's new. Salto 3 was designed by Peter Kauser and Jirka Proskavec. It's based on the original Salto 1, so it's not a successor of the Salto 2 as some of you might expect, but it's an upgrade of the popular Salto 1. If we look at the modifications which were made, we will find two main upgrades. The first one is at the bottom in the front. There is some added volume here which makes this part of the boat a little bit more flat. Now it's easier to keep the boat dry and to keep a high speed when going through rolls and waves. The second modification was made behind the cockpit. They added some volume in these parts to improve the kickout in the upstreams. And well, I can say that you really feel the added volume when you get on white water. And there is one more thing. For those who love to fine-tune their kayak, there is something very unique coming with this model. It's a system which allows you to adjust the height of the deck behind the cockpit. The difference between the top and the bottom position is maximum 7 millimeters, so yeah, you can play with it, but I guess you only feel the difference if you put it all the way up or all the way down. I would say that this is a good boat for girls as well. Just always think twice about the size. To get the most out of your boat, the size really needs to fit your weight. Right now I'm 65 kilos and I'm using MS, which is medium in the front and small in the back. Even there are not too many changes coming with this model, you can really feel the difference. I have to say, good job Peter and Jirka. For me, the first impression was really good, and I'm still curious how the boat is going to react in a difficult offset, difficult gate combinations, which I'm going to test later on. For today, enjoy your paddling and see you on the water. Ciao!